Our environment is changing rapidly due to human activities. The effects of these changes on the natural world have local and global consequences for our fish populations. Migratory fish are increasingly unable to complete their life cycles, leading to population collapse and the loss of their fisheries. Fish are a risk across the world's rivers and seas, with extinctions increasingly commonplace. How can we manage our natural resources and respond to rapid environmental change to prevent the collapse of crucial aquatic ecosystems? Fundamental to resolving these issues is to understand the drivers of these changes in fish populations and communities, especially for those species that are threatened with extinction. In the research cluster for fish ecology and conservation at Bournemouth University, we're doing this by using state-of-the-art methods to evaluate the responses of individual fish and their populations to their altered environments. Environmental DNA tells us about the diversity of fish from analysing water samples alone. Acoustic telemetry tells us how fish move through their environments, enabling us to identify how human-built structures, such as dams and weirs, impact their migrations. Stable isotope analysis allows us to reconstruct fish diets using chemical traces. We complement these methods by using experiments in controlled conditions to better understand the processes and mechanisms that underpin the patterns we're seeing in the natural world. We can use these incredibly powerful insights to contribute to reversing diversity losses and reduce extinction risks. We work with our partners, industry, and the public to identify and implement the sustainable solutions that will enable our societies to live in tandem with the natural world.